In slapstick, I would like to put a focus not only on me as a performer, but also on the relationship between a performer and the space around. So how can a space be highlighted or influenced by a performer, for example? Or on the other hand, how can a space influence a performer? So there is this relationship that is very interesting for me between performer, space, and also sound and music in slapstick for sure, because there is Etienne Rotteville, that he developed the composition, the music for slapstick. So these are all different parameters that influence each other. So if I could say, I think I would like to build a focus on the interrelation of these parameters.